weekend, Iran chose a new president, Ibrahim Raisi. Of all the people that Khamenei could have chosen, he chose the hangman of Tehran, the man infamous among Iranians and across the world for leading the death committees, which executed thousands of innocent Iranian citizens throughout the years. Raisi's selection is, I would say, the last chance for the world powers to wake up before returning to the nuclear agreement and to understand who they're doing business with.